Post Coaches must see fabrica, the biggest in Sweden.
Yeah, I think so. But it begins.
Volvo is the typical Swedish car. This is the synonym for Swedish steel. Volvo. They always said you have Volvo and Saab.
Yeah, Saab is not steel.
It's not existing anymore.
No.
But was a good car too, more or less.
Saab was something that was building for airplanes in and it still does airplanes.
Ah, really?
They had, when the war was over 1945, they had need to do something else, and that was why they needed to build cars in Saab.
Yeah. Volvo car customer service.
Yes.
Everyday work.
Here comes. Here is the, all the parts they need to build it together. Because yes. Inside here.
Mm-hmm.
It's the terminal, good terminal. And here is this, but upstairs here. The
administration.
Yes.
It's the
head office.
Headquarters. This is impressive.
This house is all the way down factory.
Todo lleno de fábrica.
You are driving through, exactly through the factory here.
What is this hall?
There is Volvo still.
All Volvo?
Yes.
Volvo Hallen. Todo esa fábrica de coches. Fíjate.
Everything here. And it goes round the other side too.
Wow, impressive.
You have only seen, you see only a little part of it.
Solamente una parte de la fábrica.
So have been going round all the way.
So it is only here in Göteborg, Volvo, or also another?
No, they have factory in China, they have factory in United States, they have factory many places around the world. They have.
I didn't know that they are so big.
Definitely.
Mm-hmm. Because I visited also once Mercedes-Benz, but compared with it,
this is bigger than Mercedes.
Yeah.
In one place.
Yeah, look, coaches, the old cars, the old Volvos with the wonderful design, like the Karmann Ghia. And everybody drives a Volvo, logical.
No, I drive Mercedes.
Yeah, but the workers here.
They get three cars.
Really? So if you start working there, you get your car.
Yeah.
Mm. Nice detail.
After
really nice detail.
After, I think it's, yeah, it's still a factory.
Still a factory. Then you have more raffinery.
But where I take my house on the road now.
Okay. Thank you. Volvo Arenda.
You see there on the side.
It's a city.
You have the rafferty.
It's a city. Es una ciudad. La ciudad de Volvo.
It's still Volvo here.
Todo Volvo, Volvo, Volvo.